Well, this is also pretty amazing for a lot of Buccaneers fans. The deal is done. The Buccaneers now have arguably the best defensive back in all of football on their roster. Darrelle Revis arrived in Tampa this afternoon. He signed his contract just more than an hour ago.
Darrelle Revis has signed a one-year, $12 million contract with the New England Patriots, of course.
Johnny, how did this happen?
Well, really, what it comes down to, I think, is very similar to Ndamukong Suh, because when Detroit was not able to franchise him and he's out in the open market, all of a sudden Detroit...
Romo buying time.
Throws it, intercepted, intended for Bryant. Picked off by Revis.
What's all? Just no idea. Des Bryant may be...
I hear the tears of a clown. I hate that song. I always feel like they talking to me when it comes on. Come on, another day, another dawn. Another Keisha, nice to meet you, get the math, I'm gone. Go. What am I supposed to do when the club lights come on? It's easy to be pumped, but it's harder to be shown. What if my twins ask why I ain't married a mom?
Why?
Damn, how do I respond? What if my son stares with a face like my own and says he wants to be like me when he's grown? Shit, but I ain't finished grown. Another night, the inevitable prolongs. Another day, another dawn.
Come on.
Just tell Keisha and Teresa I'll be better than
tomorrow.
Another lot that I carry on. I need to get back to the place I belong.
Come on. I'm coming home.
I'm coming
tell
home.
Tell the world that I'm coming home.
Yeah.
Let the rain wash away all the pain of yesterday.
Ain't no
I know
man.
My kingdom awaits. And they're forgiven my mistakes.
Thank
I'm
you.
Coming home.
Check this out. A house is not a home. I hate this.